In Korea, Sergeant First Class Ola Lee Mize of the 15th Infantry Regiment, 3rd Division, is honored by his entire regiment as he is awarded America's highest military decoration, the Congressional Medal of Honor. He is congratulated by Major General C.G. Canham and other officers as the regiment passes in review. During one of the last major engagements of the war, Sergeant Mize killed 65 Chinese Reds during a 14-hour battle at Outpost Harry, a hero of whom the nation is proud.